Hey there, everyone. This is Mega Paupu. Welcome back to... I almost said Shadow of the Colossus. This is Spyro the Dragon. Welcome back to Spyro the Dragon. Yeah, anyway. Okay, so... as I've been mentioning, my issues, blah, 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 blah. I have a lot of issues. We all know that. I just wanted to give a very quick overview in case the home world of Peacekeepers here did not make it into my Let's Play list. I've defeated these enemies already. They're dropping orbs. These guys right here. Little funny thing right here. If you blow the tents away and you look away or don't get too close, they're gonna moon you. Jerks. So then you kill them. there's an area I haven't been in yet. I've rescued all of the dragons. And the boss, I think, is right here. Yep, that's the boss. Gonna go there last. Right there is the secret flight stage. And yeah, there's the balloonist. I've gotten all the gems and all of the secret stuff. And yeah, pretty much that's about it. These jackrabbits here, that's my health. And we're gonna go into a new world. I just thought of Aladdin. I'm probably gonna have that stupid song stuck in my head now. I actually watched that over the weekend. It was awesome. Me and a couple friends of mine, all around the same age, yeah, we sat home, played cards, played Phase 10 like a couple of old ladies and watched Aladdin. It was awesome. It was lame and awesome at the same time. Alright, I think I can, yes, I can go back here, get these gems, and don't fall off the edge. I think there's more gems around here too. Ooh, don't fall off, please. Oh yeah! Hey! Those ladies crack me up. I think I can actually... can I? How many times have I tried to get in there? Get in the pot! Fine, I'll blow this flame that cactus. I can't get in the pot. This level is weird to me, I don't know why. What? Okay, these velociraptor looking Dilophosaurus things. Those are my health this time. Alright then, I'll accept it. Oh, hey. Oh, is it? Ha, that's right, it shakes itself off. It's like a Pokemon. I don't know what Pokemon it's like though, it just reminds me of a Pokemon. Let's go get this chest. Oh, there are some whirlwinds here. I'm not fit for playing this game right now, apparently. I hate that these enemies respawn. Like, I like that I have the opportunity to get a free guy. Oh! That's right. That actually worked out in my favor. I'll stop complaining now. Though I did miss these gems over here. I cannot speak for the life of me tonight. Oh my god. Alright, I think when I get up... Way up there is a whirlwind that'll appear right here that'll let me back up when I'm done with the up area anyway. What happened? Did I launch myself off of one of these little Velociraptor Dilophosaurus things? I don't know what's going on anymore. Hey, I missed you. Oh, I suck. I don't have the right two games. Oh, I hear you. I hear you, you little jerk. Where are you? No, I'm gonna get you. Get back here. Get back here. Nope. I don't think so. Ugh! Your creepy face need to just go away. Friggin' weird. I'm missing gems back here. Alright, come here. Make sure I didn't miss any over here. Go get this dragon. Who are you? What do you want?
How's a dragon supposed to flame metal armor anyway?
Remember, Spyro, flame won't harm metal, but charging with your horns, that should do the trick.
And how many times have I done that in this game already? And like I said before, I had to do that in order to get to you. It's useful. useful. That's useless information. Spyro, you should know better. I am so disappointed in you. You're kind of... I don't think you're very suited for the job. Oh yeah, there's fireworks here. Hop up in flame. Hop up in flame! Did that do it? Yeah, that did it. And that's gonna destroy that chest up there. I don't know. I wanna kill this guy. And this other guy. Alright. And there's stuff over. Maybe. You hidden little jerk gems. I would have missed you. And a whirlwind will appear right over here. When the time is right. Fat mama. Ah, I gotcha! And I got your gem. Your stew gem. Gem stew, whatever. Why are you cooking stew or soup with gems in them anyway? Did you know they were in there? That's kind of weird. Can't imagine that'd be very healthy. I mean, would it break down? Would it just, like, have a weird reaction and make you sick? Oh, oh, oh. I'm down, Spyro. I saw the gem down there. I don't want to jump down there and get it right now. I want to finish what I'm doing up here first. Get you. Flame you. Get your weird gem stew pot thing. Flaming. Ah! Ah! I was so awake, like, 5 minutes ago. What time is it? 11:30 p.m. and I am tired. If that doesn't show my age, I don't know what does. Actually, it's not that bad of a thing. I enjoy getting plenty of sleep. I got school. Got to go to school. Get me some learning done. You must be a very important dragon to be way up here.
Hey, what's on the other side of that river?
Why don't you glide there and find out?
Why don't you be a little more useful and tell me what's over there? I don't want to waste my time, dude. Jeez. Alright, fine. I'll just go and glide over there. Ah, gem's right there. At least I know where they are. Ha! No, go away. There's barriers right there that I can't get past. Kill that vulture. Kill you too. You're not even flying towards me. You're like flying around me. Hey, hey, hey! Right here. And you. Oh! Come here. Come here. I don't appreciate what you just did. I think I missed some stuff. Yep. Missed that one. And I need one of these weird dinosaur things to give me health. I'm gonna flame these cacti. Just because I can and get these gems. Hey, Sparks! Go do your job. What do I pay you for? How many do I need? 400. This level is that big? I didn't think it was that big. Oh yeah, there's stuff over there. Okay. Let's go get this dragon.
You've reached the highest point in Clifftown. You can get to almost anywhere from here. If I were you, I'd use that whirlwind there.
Why, thank you. I want to use your spot to save. Oh yeah. I think I glide over here. Ha! Look at that. Look at that. You know I remember all these areas, but I don't remember if when I first discovered them, I discovered them on my own or I used the strategy guide. Being the gamer child that I was, I probably just messed around until I figured it out. One thing I kind of wish I had more was patience, but who has all that patience? We're gonna do this carefully. Camera, you're not working well with me right now. There we go. Glide. Yeah, I'm gonna make that just fine. I don't know why I was so anxious about that. Now hop over here. Go grab these gems over here. And then what? There's a gem right there that I missed. I better go get that. I saw it. I'm not crazy. Who's down here? Yeah, there you are, Mr. 5 and 10 gem. I don't know why you're Mr. Why did I just genderize those gems anyway? Okay, there's another firework that I have to set off. I don't remember where it is. Over this way? Yes, I see stuff over here. Oh! Awesome. Awesome possum. Oh! Other way, camera. Alright, we're gonna... That was a failed attempt at what I was... I rolled off the roof into the oil water. Well, at least it started me right here. And I got all those free guys in the last level? Oh no, how many am I missing? One. Oh, where are you? My gem. This is getting ridiculous. Where are you? I'm tired of looking for one gem. Maybe I didn't flame all these pots. There it is. That was quite troublesome. Alright, let's go home. Whirlwind, lift me up.